कोई गम की आंच आने नहीं दूं,
तुझ पे कोई गम की आंच आने नहीं दूं।
कुर्बान मेरी जान तुझ पे शाद रहे तू,
कुर्बान मेरी जान तुझ पे शाद रहे तू। मैं वतन वतन मेरे आबाद रहे तू, मैं जहां रहूं जहां मैं याद रहे तू।
Hello everyone, my name is Khushi Agrawal and I am studying in Standard 10th. While the nation celebrates 150th birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi, it will be 116th birth anniversary of another stalwart of freedom struggle who shares his birthday with Mahatma Gandhi. We are talking about Shri Lal Bahadur Shastri, who was the second person to hold the office of Prime Minister of India. Humble, soft-spoken but resolute, Lal Bahadur Shastri was an important figure during the freedom struggle and rose to prominence after independence. In the first cabinet led by Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, he held portfolios such as Railway Ministry, Home Ministry, etc. He became the third Prime Minister of India in June 1964 after Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru died in the office in May 1964. Here are some facts about Lal Bahadur Shastri which are bound to inspire students. Shastri is not his real surname. Shastri was the bachelor's degree awarded to him in Kashi Vidyapeeth in Varanasi. During the 1965 Indo-Pak War, the country faced the scarcity of food. Lal Bahadur Shastri, who was the prime minister then in personal capacity, stopped drawing his salary. Lal Bahadur Shastri gave the slogan Jai Jawan, Jai Kisan. At the time of Indochina War in 1965, when the country was facing scarcity of grains, to inspire the confidence in soldiers and to encourage farmers to increase production of food grains. His tenure as Prime Minister was only for 19 months. He died in Tashkent on January 11, 1966. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.
Cleanliness is very important, whether it is our home, workplace or public place. It is one of the basic needs of a civilized lifestyle. Mahatma Gandhi, the father of our nation, gave the mantra, cleanliness is godliness. And the Honorable Prime Minister, Sri Narendra Modi, launched the Swachh Bharat Mission inspired by Mahatma Gandhi. The Swachh Bharat Abhiyan, therefore, has a logo that pays a tribute to Mahatma Gandhi. Sri Narendra Modi himself initiated the cleanliness drive at the beginning of Swachh Bharat Abhiyan to spread the awareness about the mission and its importance. Picking up the broom to clean the dirt, making Swachh Bharat Abhiyan a mass movement across the nation. The Prime Minister said, people should neither litter nor others to litter. He gave the mantra of, Na gandagi karenge, na karne denge. Cleanliness and hygiene are not only for our personal belongings or our own homes. We need to make sure to keep our surroundings clean wherever we go. Clean India Mission focuses on the eradication, open defecation all over the country, and efforts have been made for the same. Since its commencement on 2nd October 2014, our elders have always emphasized on making cleanliness a habit because they know it is important for healthy and disease-free lifestyle in the long run. A clean lifestyle doesn't always mean the removal of dirt from our surroundings. It also means we should be more organized in our life. Organizing of our belongings, our time and our thoughts can largely help in our leading a happy and comfortable life. Thank you so much.
Greetings to everyone. Today, on the occasion of Gandhi Jayanti, I, Vatsala Pant, would like to share my views on the importance of cleanliness. Cleanliness helps in maintaining a good personality and building a great impression in society. Also, it gives rise to a positive attitude by keeping the soul, mind, and body peaceful. Maintaining cleanliness is an essential part of a healthy and happy life, as it helps in improving the personality by keeping clean internally and externally. Personal cleanliness is referred to as the symbol of purity, whereas the purity of soul and body is crucial for a healthy and spiritual connection. Our elders are keen on promoting cleanliness in and around. It is because they know the benefits of cleanliness that can lead to a healthy and wealthy life. Thus, we need to practice learning cleanliness in every aspect of our life. However, it is our responsibility as human beings to maintain cleanliness. It helps us to make a positive image and also helps us in staying healthy and wealthy. I am glad that my elders and parents motivated me to maintain cleanliness in our environment. They have demonstrated the importance and benefits of being clean. Everyone needs to be conveyed the importance of cleanliness. Finally, I have been able to share my thoughts and views on the importance of cleanliness. Now, it is our turn to make a change in our surroundings and society. It is said by George Bernard Shaw, keep yourself clean and bright because you are the window through which you must see the world. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.